Grandfather, where does Clover come from?
Far beyond the furthest star, far beyond the sky, is a waterfall of the purest milk, 1,000 stories high. The twirling tinas dance so sweet as they thicken the milk just right. For the trawlers to trod with their cookie malt feet, making butterflakes creamy and light. Old Tubby is careful not to mess. As he paddles the milk in his tummy, the pickies then use their beaks to cut perfect slices of cheese so yummy. Follow the river of snow-white milk as it goes to get cozy and warm. Then it's time to cool it down inside a friendly storm. Our Clover friends have had their fun in the Milky Way far above. And now that all their work is done, they add their secret ingredient, love. And that's the way Clover is made.